back to my channel. So today the video is going to be based on a prank that I did on the Darkskin Saviors. So if you don't know who that is, make sure you guys go check out their channel. Hold on, I'm out of breath. Shit. Anyways, as I was saying, make sure you go check out their channel. It's going to be in the description below. Make sure you guys go subscribe to them, all that. So basically, I have to explain the prank because I didn't do an intro. Yeah, I know. Not all there. But anyways, so basically the people who knew about this prank was my boyfriend and Devontae, which were the two guys that were sitting with me in the back. Everybody in the front didn't know that this was a prank. So yeah, the prank was on Nelson, Josh, and Palumi. So they didn't know anything about the prank. We went to Spencer's and we got the fart spray prank. I'm telling you guys, that shit actually smelled like someone busted ass. Like, that was a good prank. The prank was successful because they actually thought I busted ass. So that was the goal anyways. I had said, what did I say? I said that before the prank was rolling, I had said that my stomach was hurting. So like 2 hours before we actually got to filming, I said that my stomach was hurting, all that. And then make sure you stay tuned for the collab that we did on their channel. We reacted to a video of my dad and my uncle. So stay tuned for that video. I'll post it on my social media so that you guys could go watch it. But make sure you guys go subscribe to them and show them support as well. But enjoy the prank.
Seriously, my stomach is really good.
If it doesn't,
what's
going on?
Yeah.
You're going to go through. But you were doing this for a second.
Everything.
No,
butterflies. Okay. Probably just butterflies for real.
I get those goosebumps every time. Yeah, man. Yeah. All right, bro. Let's get into it, bro. Is it recording?
Yeah.
All right, bro. Who are we?
It's the Darkskin Saviors, my nigga.
Yes, sir. Hold on,
okay.
God damn.
I don't know what
that is. I'm bumping at you,
bro. Bro, nigga, that's you, bro.
Hell no.
Dana.
God.
Dana. Dana. Devontae.
Who asked us that, bro? That was Dana. That was Dana.
But this nigga Nelson is officially awoke. But this nigga came on the court, he was like this. Damn, man.
You good, bro?
Yeah, you did. You did. You did.
I said,
she just became one of the Darkskin Saviors.
Yeah, you officially a Darkskin Savior.
You have to bust ass Jordan. You got bust ass to join in.
Damn, nigga, anytime you fail your own smart, your first nigga, that's crazy.
Fuck, kiss ass, John.
All right, bro, let's get into it, bro. Let's get into it.
You got a bust ass to John in.
But let's start, bro. All right, but hey, bro, what they got to go ahead and do, bro?
They gotta subscribe, like, and comment down below if they're new.
And do not forget the post notification bell, because if you do, this is what will happen. You know what she just did? We will unleash that shit. We will unleash
literally
it. Unleash it. But open it up.
Bro, y'all going in.
All right, we're done. So yeah, you gotta hit the post notification bell because exactly what I just said is gonna happen. So next thing I gotta say, Nelson, what's your Instagram, bro?
Bro, y'all know. Y'all know who it is, your boy King and Chain.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. What about you, bro?
Bro, Nelson.
Damn. Bro, that's worse than mine, bro. Bro, come on, bro. Bro, I smell like it's bro. I smell like eggs, bro. Don't cut, bro.
Hey, bro, what's your Instagram? It's your boy Real Famous, man. Y'all know what time it is. Give it real. What's your Instagram? Oh, Melina Hodge. And it's your boy King the Robot, man. Come down. You good? She good.
Oh, is it that bad?
It happened again?
Bruh, my stomach is hurting. This is a Taco Bell.
But Taco Bell, bruh, now this is not her fault. Taco Bell, bruh, whatever you put in her food, bruh, I am mad at you right now, bruh. Cause we is getting the brunt force of whatever that was.
You eat that Taco Bell, bro. You be trying to go visit the toilet.
Niggas is so good.
Alright, bro. And it's your boy Don Scratches with it. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
That's a bit right now.
Listen, it's your boy Don Scratches with a Z. It's your boy Don Scratches with a Z. You know that be me. I make the A R to the T, and it's right behind me. Check it out, right there. Oh. You got a sewer butt, man.
Man, Josh, you said you was done.
But I was done with the first one.
This is a sewer butt.
Alright, bro, we gotta get into the video. Let's go ahead and get into it, bud.
Title of this email.
Wow, you didn't even fucking introduce this shit.
Oh, bro, that jump, bro. That jump knocked all my brain waves out, bro.
Hold on, bro. Let's start it all over.
Nah, bro.
Let's start all over, bro.
Guess what?
What?
It's a fart spray prank.
Well,
it's recorded.
Oh, okay.
I didn't actually bust ass.
Hey, bro. I was like,
sprayed it on Nelson.
Was it?
They just sprayed it on Nelson.
Chill out! Oh, bro. Bro, that's what y'all been doing, come on, bro.
But why you still spraying it, bro? No wonder that shit is
doing
it.
Bro, you bitch, bro. Bro, you fucking bitch, bro.
Hey, bro, back up.
You better stop rocking this shit to spray me.
Guys, give me that shit. No. Don't do it no more, bro. Nigga, chill out. You already had enough. Chill out, bro. That should be smelling for hours, bro.
Oh my god. Damn.
No wonder why Nelson
bombed.
You gotta be careful with that.
Don't spray it on the fridge.
Wait, y'all playing this?
That's why you was off the prank earlier, bro.
This shit stink, bro.
You ain't got busted ass.
I was so proud of you, bro. I was so proud of her. I was like, damn, she really just became by the Darkskin Saviors. I was so proud.
But
that's the initiation process.
She said, do you want me to?
Bro, that shit smell like gas, bro. Like gas from the stove type shit.
What y'all think this junk tastes like? Come here,
please. Don't.
No, I can't state it.
Don't spray
no more,
bro.
We got to film, bro.
Where's the
bucket? Bro, how scuffed you walk around this joint knowing they got one of these jumps to play?
Bro, I'm
not so wrong. Bro, stop spraying it.
Wait, you think Nelson took off his shirt? Hold on, bro, I got this shit on camera.
Bro, you see what you about to make me do, bro? Now I gotta go to the kitchen and stress eat.
No, bro, no more. Can I throw that shit over? That's where your shirt, bro. It's dried outside. Hold up, bro. This nigga put his shirt. Hold on, watch out. This nigga dried.
drying his shirt outside. He said that's not even funny, bro. Hold on.
No point in spraying on us, that shit was too far.
What?
I'm about to extract that video fast,
bro. What happened, bro?
Nothing happened, bro. You sprayed that shit on the back of my shirt, bro.
It's the good zoo. What's up, man?
I don't even have laundry detergent, nigga. Look at what you did to me, bro.
That's stupid. That shit really smell like ass.
Bro, it smells like the stove gas, bro.
Like real shit.
Now this her video though, bro. Yeah. What you gotta say, bro?
It was a good prank.
It's a good prank?
Mm-hmm.
So you guys both planned this shit?
She wanted back to up. Do it.
Okay. Yeah. I'll fart on your
Baloovy, back up.